today I'm going to be applying any silver eyeshadow that I'm planning, and then I'll apply it all over all of my face. If you have a silver face paint, you may use it. And now, using a black eyeliner, I'm going to be redefining my brows. And I'm finished with the brows now, I'm going to be working with the eyes. Now, I'm going to be applying the silver color that I've used. I'll apply it on the whole lid. This looks like a very silver statue to me. Anyways, now I'm going to be using another silver color that I've used, and I'll apply it a little bit on my eyelid. Finish with the eyes. The reason why I did this is because this is to give a little bit of rustic dimension in the eyes. Alright. Now, with the same eyeliner that I've used, I'll be applying it only on the waterline. Alright, now I'm finished. Now for contouring, I'll apply a darker shade, something like this color. I'll apply it on the lips of the cheeks. And now time for the lips, which is the last part of it. Now using any of the same silver that you used, just apply it around the lips. Well, I said it like I'm finished, but not yet. Since the Tinman had a little bit of red lips, I'm going to be applying a little bit of red lipstick. And there you go. This is very clean and squeaky Tinman.